people, law enforcement would be on call on that. We're here, and they were shaking in their shoes. They were physically shaking, scared to death, because certain people said, I'm a radical, I'm a wild man, I got a gun under every arm. You say anything to me, I'll shoot you. If the people find out how they've been ripped off and enslaved, they will revolt. There'll be blood running in the streets.